हेलो, गुड इवनिंग दोस्तों. नाउ वंस अगेन वी स्टार्ट 12th CBSE कंप्यूटर साइंस 10 मार्क्स नेटवर्क कम्युनिकेशन पार्ट. व्हाट इज URL? URL, यूनिफॉर्म रिसोर्स लोकेटर. URL मेन वर्क इज locate the IP address, website IP address. URL is also referred as a web address. Now, what was the role of ARPANET in the computer network? In 1969, ARPANET was set up by American government for defense purpose. ARPANET stands for Advanced Research Project Agency Network. A main purpose is developed to securely information travel. And ARPANET is the base of today's network. Which is the following is not a unit for data transfer rate? BPS, that means bit per second, GPBS, gigabit per second, KBPS, kilobit per second. But ABPS is the not any type of unit. So that is the right answer. Identify the type of topology from the following. You can see that questions. Topology. So each node is connected with the help of a single cable. That means bus topology. Simple. And each node is connected with the help of independent cable with central switching. Central switching, one is the bus topology, and central switch, that means star topology. Which one? Star shape. ABC International School is planning to connect all computers, each spread over a distance of 50 meters, suggest on an economic cable type having high speed data transfer to connect these computers. High speed data transfer only for one is the wireless and cable, that means a optical fiber cable. And these type of question will come on your 12th CBSE. Just like Mahesh want to transfer data within a city at very high speed. So write the wire transmission medium and the type of network. That means you want to transfer high speed. That is the one cable is optical fiber. A data should be traveled electromagnetic waves. And cable type of main metropolitan area network. And which device is used to connect all computer inside a lab? Hub. We can also call a switch. Number of user 4 port, 8 port, 16 port, 32 port. Which device is used to connect all computers to the internet using telephone wire? RJ45 connector is inbuilt the backside of the handle of the telephone and computer PC. Handle of the computer and connector of the PC. Now, what is Wi-Fi card? What is Wi-Fi card? Wi-Fi stand for, all of you know, wireless fidelity network. What is called wireless fidelity network? Which called the Wi-Fi cards. Wi-Fi cards are small and portable cards that allow the computer to connect to the internet without cable. Without cable. Through a wireless network. The transmission is through the use of radio wave. Now, short answer type question. write any two difference between twisted pair and coaxial cable. Coaxial cable is a high bandwidth cable, then twisted pair is a not a high speed. Their bandwidth not as a high coaxial cable. That means coaxial, that means high bandwidth, and twisted is a not a high bandwidth. Twisted pair consists of two copper wires to each other. A coaxial cable consists of a copper wire core covered by the insulating material, just like a dish cable, TV network cable, similar to coaxial cable. Okay, just cover of coated aluminium and copper wires. Now, write one advantage of bus topology network. Also illustrate how four computers can be connected with each other. Bus topology, cable length require for his topology, at least compared to the other networks. You can see that one computer, two computer, three and four. This is the network bus cable traveled that side and that side. Now, explain any two switching technique. Use in the networking. Two switching, one is packet switching, one is manual switching, two type of category. So we can send, you can see that a backside of the fusions. Explain two switching techniques. Then we are having two categories, packet and message switch. So now we can see that a message switching. It is similar to post office mailing system. A temporary link is established for one message transfer. Packet switching, it is a form of a store and forward switching system which store the message as small net packets at the switch node and then transmit it to the destination. That means message switching, that means a post office mailing, temporary link, only one message at a time transfer. But other than packet switching, is a form of storage switching system and store message as small packet in switch node, then transmit to the directly destination. Now, long answer type question. Differentiate between PAN and LAN type of network. Which protocol helps us to transfer file and from our remote computers? Write two advantages of 3G and 2G telecommunication technology in terms of speed and services. Write two characteristics of Web 2.0. Write the basic difference between worm and trojan. Categorize the following under client side and server side script category. Just listen. PAN is a personal area network and LAN is a local area network. I'll give the reply of answer. Just I'm giving to questions. Client side and server side script is the JavaScript, active server pages, Visual Basic Script, and Java Server servlet packages. Now, Intelligent Hub India is knowledge community aimed to uplift the standard of skills and knowledge in the society. It is planning to set up its training centers in multiple towns and villages. PAN India, with its head office in the nearest city, they have created a model of their network with a city, a town, and three villages given. As a network consultant, you have to suggest. As a network consultant, you have to suggest which is the best network related to solution for their problem. So just can they, you can see that keeping in mind to distance between various locations given. Head office, village, Y town and village 3 and hub. And shorter distance village 1 to Y town. You can see that village 1 and Y town is shorted. 2 km. Village 2 to Y town 1.2 km. Village 3 to Y town 3 km. Village 1 to village 2 3.5 km. So you can see that number of distances. So number of computers installed at various locations. Y town 100 computers, village 1 10, village 2 15, village 3 15, and city office 5 computers. These are the scenario of installation of the connected by head office to village 1, village 2, village 3, and Y town. So in villages there are community centers in which one room has given as a training center to its organization to install computers. The organization has got financial support from the government and top IT companies. So server and Y-Hub suggest the best wire medium. Which hardware device will you suggest and which server protocol? So now let me switch first answer of the questions in long run. PAN is a personal area network, a computer network organized around an individual person. Personal area network and individual person can connect. LAN, a building of local area network and one building internet connected to the one building campus area and confirmed by physical area up to the kilometer. And FTP or Telnet or TCP. FTP is the file transfer protocol. Telnet, you know that, remote transfer. TCP, transmission control protocol. Third one is answer is the speed. Now next, faster web browsing, faster file transfer services, better video clarity and better security may be provided for the next. You can see that the question of this answer, which one is right, two advantages of 3G and 2G mobile. So two advantages of 3G and 2G. One is the speed, faster web browsing, faster file transfer. This is the 3G. And better video quality and better security. These are the advantages of 3G. And you just go to below category, that means a 2G. Now, any other correct advantage can be considered. You can makes way more interactive through online social media, support easy online information exchange, interoperability on the internet. Video sharing possible in the website, web 2.0 server. That is the answer, support to interactive through the online social media, online information exchange, video sharing possibilities. These are the features of web 2.0. Now, Trojan horse and computer worm. Trojan is a malware. It is a malware computer program present as the useful or harmless in order to induce the user to install and run them. Trojan horse whenever will not harm you jab tak ki aap usko install mein nahi kar lete. Once you click the Trojan horse, it will be drastic changes in your computer. Now computer worm is a self-replicating. Once you click the worm, automatically make a number of copies and full storage of your hard disk and hang your computers. This is the main reason of worm. It is a self-replicating, yani khud se replicate karta rehta hai. 1, phir 2, phir 3, phir 4, phir 5, phir 6 and number of n times ye apne aap ko replicate karta hai. अब नेक्स्ट इज ए क्लाइंट साइड एंड सर्वर साइड. जो लैंग्वेज थी क्लाइंट साइड VB और जावास्क्रिप्ट होती है एंड सर्वर साइड इज SP एंड JSP. SP फॉर एक्टिव सर्वर पेजेस, JSP फॉर जावा सर्वलेट पेजेस. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज वाई टाउन जस्टिफिकेशंस. सिंस इट हैज द मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स, इट इज द क्लोजेस्ट टू ऑल अदर लोकेशन. वाई टाउन इज द मेन सेंटर ऑफ द विलेज 1, विलेज 2 एंड विलेज 3. सो अन network we will use to optical fiber. You can see that a white town, village 1, village 2 and village 3, this is the head office. Okay, now switch or hub. Next category, switch or hub. Dono mein se koi bhi use kar sakte hain, both are the same. Video conferencing or VoIP or any other correct service protocol you can take it. Now Indian school in Mumbai is starting up to the network between its different wings. There are 4 buildings, senior, junior, admin and hostel. So that distance between the various, you can see that distance, admin to senior 200, admin to junior 150, admin to hostel 50, senior to junior 250, senior to hostel 350 and junior to hostel 350. Now number of computer in each building, senior building 130, junior 80, admin 160, hostel 50. तो एक लेआउट क्रिएट करना है कि इसमें कौन सा सूटेबल प्लेस होगा और कहां पर एग्जस्ट होगा. तो वी कैन सी दैट And the next one is suggest the placement of the following devices for justification. Repeater, hub या switch क्या use करना होगा. And what is the organization 50 to 60 किलोमीटर अवे, यानी कि हिल स्टेशन से 50 to 60 किलोमीटर दूर है इनका इंक्वायरी ऑफिस रीजन. तो जो सूटेबल ट्रांसमिशन मीडिया होगा वो इंटरकनेक्ट करने के लिए स्कूल को इंक्वायरी ऑफिस से आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कौन सा केबल यूज करेगा, फाइबर, माइक्रोवेव एंड रेडियो. तो जस्ट विल द स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सर्वर कैन बी प्लेस इन द एडमिन बिल्डिंग. सर्वर कहाँ पर होगा, एडमिन बिल्डिंग, जहाँ पर सबसे ज़्यादा कंप्यूटर है. रिपीटर कैन बी प्लेस बिटवीन एडमिन एंड सीनियर बिल्डिंग एज द डिस्टेंस मोर देन 110 मीटर. सर्वर बिल्डिंग एडमिन में होगा, क्यों, क्योंकि नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स वहाँ पर ज़्यादा है. रिपीटर का हम इसलिए यूज कर सकते हैं क्योंकि एडमिन और सीनियर बिल्डिंग का जो डिस्टेंस है वो 100 मीटर से ज़्यादा है. रेडियो वेव कैन बी यूज इन हिली रीजन्स. जो सैटेलाइट वेव यानी कि रेडियो वेव्स हम यू लोग यूज कर सकते हैं हिली रीजन्स में. अदरवाइज ऑन द वे हो तो हम वी कैन यूज ऑप्टिकल फाइबर, बट ऑप्टिकल फाइबर को हम पहाड़ियों पर इन पर नहीं ले जा सकते. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज जस्ट लाइक अ सेम विद्या सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल नैनीताल इज सेटिंग अप द नेटवर्क बिटवीन द डिफरेंट विंग्स. देर आर 4 विंग्स, जस्ट लाइक अ सिमिलर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ विंग्स एंड यू कैन हैंडल इजिली. आई थिंक नॉट अ इश्यू, यू कैन डू दिस क्वेश्चन. आई जस्ट शो यू आंसर एंड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इजिली दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. इट विल बी डेफिनेटली अवेलेबल दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन इन 4 मार्क्स इन लास्ट 7 नंबर क्वेश्चन अवेलेबल डेफिनेटली. Suggest a suitable topology for the network computers. Name the most suitable being there are the server should be installed. Suggest hub, switch and whatever. That is the answer. Admin block, junior, senior and hoster. So that is the senior way. 100 से ज़्यादा नहीं, यहाँ 200 या 400 है. तो एक difference होगा कि senior building में ही हम suggest करेंगे जो भी करना होगा. Server should be wing as it has the maximum number of computers. Just like similar of the answer, you can see that which output 3 type of network lane, main and WAN to be used when an institute connected to computers. एक institute को connect करना हो तो सबसे best मैं मानता हूँ lane है, local area network is faster speed. And what is the difference between HTTP hypertext transfer protocol and file transfer protocol? These are the hype the text and transfer the protocol. आपके text को उठाता है और transfer करता है. File transfer mainly file को transfer करने का काम करता है. तो वट इज़ द मेजर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन मैसेजिंग स्विचिंग एंड पैकेट स्विचिंग इन द नेटवर्क. मैसेज स्विचिंग यू नो ओनली वन मैसेज शुड बी सेंड, पैकेट स्मॉल स्मॉल पैकेट देन कैन सेंड अ नंबर ऑफ पैकेट्स टू ईच टूगेदर. एंड वट इज़ द बेसिक डिफरेंट DNS एंड URL. डोमेन नेम सर्वर एंड URL इज अ लोकेटर ऑफ एड्रेस. तो दीज आर द सर्वर डोमेन नेम सर्वर एंड दीज आर द URL यूनिफॉर्म रिसोर्स लोकेटर. यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड एंड गिव द आंसर ऑलरेडी. And web 2.0 I already said suggest you optical fiber cable, video clarity, good speed, faster data travel. Just a repetition of the question. So we'll switch next questions. HTTP stand for hypertext transfer. It is to transport web pages. It stand for file transfer protocol. It is used to write a data over server. Message communicate among two process. Physical links are allocated dynamically. Share the data many computers. Virtual links are made some alterations. DNS stand for domain name server, uniform resource locator, avatar or web ID for any person website or another network. And this is the IP address. And web hosting, web browsing, web indexing and web servicing, application of web 2.0. Client side JSP, JavaScript and server side script. Now ASPNVP. So TTC will next question. These are the similar questions, just like same questions. It will be available on your examinations. Basic theory I'll already teach, network, infrared, microwave, satellite. These are the questions we can give the answers easily. But you can understand the things ki that type of question available. Open source software just like a Linux, Java, Python, lot of open source software freely available, proprietary. Stealing keyboard and mouse from our shops. तो ये चीज़ें आपको just basic है. Two questions I already taught you and next two you can understand easily. Okay, that is the repetition of the last 6-7 years. just only change the shape and blocks and names. All are same. Nothing should be changed. You can see that everything should be a similar to last year, last before last year, 2 years before last year. That are the question repetition. Just exchange the contents and names. Answer is question is the same, but answer is name of the changes. Just like listen, what is the difference between domain name and IP address? Earlier I told you. Advantage of optical and ethernet cable, earlier I told you. Expert TAFA Professional Global, EPGN online corporate training provider company for IT related to courses. So you can understand ki physical location of building is tarah ka ek layout aapko milega. So ab ye suggest the most appropriate building where EPG should plan to install the server. Suggest the most appropriate building to building cable layout to connect all three building for efficient communications. So these are the same. You can see that a domain name is alphanumeric address hota hai. These are the IP address, optical fiber ke advantages, questions. So these are the similar things you can see that, and I'll just give the guarantee no question will be out of that two video. 10 number you can take easily. Easily you can take SMTP, simple mail transfer protocol, post office protocol. So guys, I'll teach tomorrow. Now I'll quit. Thank you, bye, good night. Please like and subscribe my channel and view last till last. पूरा वीडियो देखिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. MySQL और पाइथन के भी वीडियो मैं आपको उसमें दूंगा, जो वीडियो आपको चाहिए. ओके, थैंक यू.